As a regular feature in the new World Wrestling Federation magazine, we look forward to a column to be written by Roddy Piper under the name in Piper's Pit. With that in mind, ladies and gentlemen, the views expressed in Piper's Pit, those of Roddy Piper and his guest, not necessarily those of us here on Championship Wrestling. So with that in mind, we're going to take you now to Piper's Pit.
Well, welcome, welcome, welcome. Tonight, this week on Piper's Pit, we have with us Mr. Tony Garea, who has been 5 times World's Heavyweight Champion. And Tony, I know you've been an extremely good tag team wrestler. The problem that I find here is winning the tag team World's Tag Team Championship 5 times, all that really means is you've lost the World's Tag Team Championship 5 times. Now, I know your partners, Rick Martel, for instance, who was a tremendous tag team wrestler. Do you feel any animosity yourself towards your partners, or do you feel as just because of yourself, possibly you have not been the partner that they should have had? Possibly you did not train quite as hard. After all, you lost the thing 5 times in a row. That's an enormous record and a tremendous...
Mr. Piper, you must remember to...
Just 1 second. Wait till I'm finished. Just 1 second here. 5 times in a row, to lose a world title 5 times in a row and having 5 different partners with the exception of Martel 2 times must tell you something, must tell you that it's...
Mr. Piper, as I was trying to say, to lose it 5 times...
Just wait 1 second. Please let me finish my point. My point is this. If you have the title 5 times in a row with 5 different partners and you lose the thing 5 times in a row, maybe the fault does not lie with the...
Piper, excuse me, how many times have you had the world wrestling?
Just wait a second. How many times have I held it? I have been a world champion. I have been a...
Mr. Piper, just before I leave, I'd like to tell you one thing. I said I would never be seen dead wearing a skirt.
Obviously, when someone has nothing less... Nothing else to say. The lowest form of humor or wit is desecration like that. And if that's the way he wants to be, he just proves the man that he is.